More Americans are dipping into their 401k retirement funds right now to help pay their everyday bills. Bank of America reports a nearly 30% jump in people pulling money out of their savings despite low unemployment and reports of the economy rebounding. The report shows Americans are still impacted by the high rate of inflation and the cost of living.